So here's where we're at. Is it perfectly level? Nah, but it's gonna get bent up anyway. What we'll do is we'll throw a bale spear in the middle there. I used to have a bunch of them, now I'm down. Other people have needed them, so I'm down to the one that I mounted on the front here, and then the one that's on the skid steer attachment for moving hay. So I'll have to see if I can borrow one for this side until I go buy another one.
Thank you.
knocked these off of the backhoe and made a nice mess. Let's just get them off the trailer and I'll move the trailer out of the way so we can maneuver easier. Backhoe's got a leaky cylinder on the front bucket, front end loader, so they didn't want to run it for too long, which is why they're not that pretty.